most important lesson, hang on, the most important lesson we can learn tonight is very simple. Serving one God is plenty enough to do. You don't need no other gods. Can I get a witness up here?
Amen.
And thankfully for us, for 4,000, say 4,000.
4,000.
For 4,365, for 4,000 years, people wanted to know his name. They wrestled all night trying to figure out his name. They wanted to know his name. And we know his name. We know his name. One God has a name. All right, let's see. How are we going to do it? You want to sing it, say it, or cough it? I want to sing it.
Jesus!
What about that choir? What about the choir?